Disclaimer. This is actually not a real movie, just an idea I had.